So I'm going to be playing C blues chords and progression, but I am going to be using the A blues scale, almost never touching on. Once in a while, I'll do a couple licks and touch on the C blues scale. Okay? Now that's C blues. It's got a very minor sound of it. Pretty much going to be staying.